Amy Winehouse, well, worked with her on her last recording. What are your thoughts on her legacy, and what was she like, and what made her so extraordinary in your opinion?
When I heard Amy Winehouse, just naturally I said, we'll sing this from Elvis Presley on. I said, who's really saying what I feel is the right way to sing? And when I heard Amy Winehouse, I said, she is as good as anybody. And she sang, she's a true jazz singer. And when I met after the tragedy of her dying and all that, about 3 months later, her father and her mother came to my house in New York. And she's a sweet little lady. And she said, you know, I feel different about my daughter, Amy Winehouse, because she succeeded in her dream, came true. She always wanted to become famous being a great singer. And she achieved it. She said, even though she had a short life, she attained great success. And it was so interesting because everybody else felt, including myself, what a tragedy because of overdose of liquor that she died. And but her mother felt different. She said she had a short life, but she actually attained the success that she wanted. And I thought that was very moving to me, very different.